Krishna, Supreme Personality of Godhead. He has no experience anything. And if he acts like Guru, then he is bogus person. Anyone can follow. For some times anyone can follow. But after some time we will see that anyone cannot follow. So Krishna was so expert in all these things, what he taught Arjuna in Gita, he was experienced. So what he told to Arjuna, easily Arjuna that followed. And he became so high class of devotee. So we also try to follow these things.
Arjuna itu bisa mengikuti karena Sri Krishna itu adalah sangat ahli di dalam bidang ini, kemudian baru menyampaikannya kepada Arjuna, sehingga sebagai seorang bhakta, Arjuna itu sangat tinggi sekali baktinya kepada Sri Krishna. Begitu juga dengan seorang guru, jika guru itu tidak mengetahui apa-apa, tidak pernah menyanyikan nama Krishna, maka mungkin saja ada beberapa orang yang mengikuti dia, tetapi berapa lama orang-orang itu juga akan meninggalkan dia, karena guru ini tidak ada apa-apanya. Tetapi kalau guru itu memang sudah memahami tentang Sri Krishna itu, maka orang-orang akan pasti mengikutinya.
There are two kinds of world. Krishna has told, there are two kinds of worlds. One, transcendental worlds. And another is mundane worlds. If a word is practiced and it is transcendental, the name, fame, the pastimes of Godhead, all they are transcendental worlds. And those words who are uttered by vibration of tongue and throat and other things, coming from exercise of air, they are mountain words. Understand? Again,
those words which are described,
those words which we utter by exercising air from here, coming through throat, by tongue, by teeth, and all others, by the help of these are the exercises of air. They are called mundane words.
Material
words.
Jadi di kata-kata itu ada dua jenis, yaitu yang transcendental dan yang duniawi. Jika udara itu keluar dari tenggorokan kita dan melalui alat-alat bicara kita hanya dengan seperti itu saja, maka itu disebut dengan kata-kata duniawi.
But those words which are not uttered like these, they ascend on our tongue without any effort or without exercise, like the names of God, Krishna, Vishnu, Paramatma, God, all these names. These are transcendental. They can ascend, descend on our tongue and dancing there without any exercise, anything. And by uttering them, we will also be transcendental. We will realize the transcendental stage of soul and Krishna.
Jadi kata-kata yang transcendental itu adalah kata-kata yang tidak diucapkan dengan menggunakan alat bicara saja. Jadi kata-kata itu memang sudah menjadi intisari daripada pikiran kita. Jadi pikiran kita itu tanpa latihan juga akan bisa mengucapkan kata-kata seperti Krishna, Paramatma, dan yang lainnya. dan itu akan membuat diri kita sendiri juga transcendental. Jadi kata-kata itu disebut dengan kata-kata yang transcendental.
We should understand also this theory, this established truth, that our soul or myself is transcendental, and this is the transcendental part of transcendental whole.
Kita juga harus mengerti bahwa teori ini, bahwa jiwa kita adalah transcendental, dan beliau yang maha tinggi itu adalah transcendental juga. Jadi jiwa kita adalah bagian daripada transcendental yang maha tinggi itu.
Though we are transcendental part, well, like infinity,
infinitesimal
part of that transcendental supreme personality of Godhead, but we have been separated by illusory maya of that God, and we have forget ourselves and also supreme personality of God.
Walaupun kita adalah juga transcendental, karena bagian daripada yang maha tinggi yang transcendental itu, tetapi karena maya atau ilusi daripada Tuhan itu, maka kita melupakan ketransendentalan kita sendiri.
You should realize that you are not this mortal body, and easily you can understand this.
Kita harus memiliki kesadaran bahwa kita ini bukanlah badan jasmani ini, tetapi kita itu adalah yang transcendental itu. Maka kita pun akan menyadarinya.
This is transcendental world, like that you are part and parcel of supreme personality of Godhead. And again, you are separated, and that is why you are in miseries. In this whole world, even the President of America, the President of Russia, or President of any country of the whole world, any Prime Ministers, Wealth Minister, any one of them is not happy. They must die. They are facing so many problems. You heard about
Clinton.
That though he has a very beautiful wife and daughter, so much wealth, but he was involved with his office girl. Why? And all were laughing at this, his bad character. Is he happy? Never. Anyone can admit in this world, because we have been separated from supreme personality of God. You should try to realize and try to be transcendental. But how you can? If you are taking help of transcendental world, what is that? Our Vedas has discovered, our scriptures have, and so many learned persons have practiced, and they have seen that all is okay. No
false.
And they practice it and realize it, and then they are telling the others. So if we will follow them, we will realize our transcendental position.
Jadi karena kita merasa terpisah dari yang transcendental yang maha tinggi, maka itulah sebabnya manusia itu mengalami penderitaan. Apakah dia itu Presiden Amerika, Presiden Rusia, atau Perdana Menteri yang kaya-kaya, mereka itu tidaklah bahagia. Sebagaimana kita lihat Clinton itu, walaupun dia punya istri yang cantik, anak yang cantik juga, tetapi dia ada hubungan gelap dengan pegawainya sendiri. Jadi ini menandakan bahwa adanya ketidakbahagiaan, sehingga tingkah laku manusia itu menjadi buruk juga. Jadi dengan menyadari apa yang jati diri kita sesungguhnya, maka kita akan mendapatkan kebahagiaan itu melalui ayat sloka-sloka yang diajarkan, atau apa yang disampaikan kepada kita dengan baik.
I have heard about the President, ex-President of this Indonesia, Suharto. You know, Dr. Suharto. And he was elected president for life, whole life. But where he is now? Well, the little boys, students, may destroy. And so strong that whole world knew. And he was bound to quit his presidency. He was bound. I think that he is not happy by this. Again he may try to control all these things. Anyway, I know that. So anyone is not happy, so you will not have happy. So you should try to take the help of transcendental world, and that is Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, 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 Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama. This is very easy process, very quickly. No need of wealth, reputation, not giving so much energy, nothing. And very easily you can realize your transcendental position.
Jadi seperti juga di Indonesia, kita lihat Presiden Soeharto yang menjadi presiden selama hampir seumur hidupnya, tetapi kita tahu juga bahwa mahasiswa, anak-anak muda itu mendorong dia agar berhenti jadi presiden karena tingkah lakunya. Jadi apakah kita tahu bahwa Soeharto itu bahagia? Beliau mengatakan bahwa Soeharto itu sama sekali tidak bahagia. Jadi yang membuat kita bahagia itu hanyalah dengan mengingat ajaran-ajaran beliau dan dengan cara yang sangat mudah, yaitu mengucapkan Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, maka kita pun akan menjadi bahagia tanpa perlu kekayaan, tanpa perlu nama besar dan yang lain-lainnya itu.
If they are ready, you can inform me.
Ready.
If you are ready, then you can begin. Gaur Premananda.
Hari Om.
So you should come near her and they should
make a little statement.
So you should come near her, dear.
We're going to have a dance performance now, which of course
all should come here.
Most familiar with, and some hear that. So for the pleasure of our Gurudev, they're going to perform, so everyone can move and make some space.
They will do perhaps. Our devotees should come here. Call them. All devotees.
All the devotees, please come this way.
Thank you.
can afterward. This is like national arms. Culture. Rash dance in pleasure. So okay and so sweet. If these girls will know that dance, rash, or they can bring so much taste also here. So I am so happy to see here. This is like Manipur dance.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
By exercise of this,
mudras.
Mudras, so many. Loving, very sweet, most desire. Also, their dance will tell everything, the whole story. So, my hearty blessings to my dear darling daughters. And this, I wish them that Krishna should be merciful to them to give their free bhakti. Very heartily blessings to you.
Very good.
That you should have Krishna bhakti.
Yeah.
Hari Bol. Hari Prasad.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Hare
Rama. But everybody ready?
Yeah.
Yes, I'm not doing it.
He rebukes. He should be submissive to you. Because you are taking care of both while in behalf of him. So he should be very submissive to you. And if he is not submissive, then I will cut his name from my register. If he drinks anything,
You want to get rid of this?
Yeah.
Unlike Purnamasi.
This one good for Krishna Gurudev. The little one.
Yeah. Where is your father?
Yeah.
What doing?
Where? There he is.
What? Oh. I'm missing some. Yes, please. Yeah.
How they will serve you if you are taking shelter totally and giving off your faults, echoes and everything and taking shelter totally in there. Then they will be merciful. Otherwise, if I have false ego and by mouth you are toiling like this, oh, save me from this anger and they know everything. What? Not to see false, only will they will see it. That's expert. First you should know that anger and love both are enemy in the way of devotion. Also Rupa Goswami has told, I also thought that Rupa Goswami has also
what? Try to conquer all this.
Vacho
Begum. You remember? Vacho
Begum.
What is the meaning of this? For whom Rupa Goswami has written this?
For sadhak.
For sadhak. Those who want to do sadhan. What is the meaning of sadhan? What is the meaning of sadhan?
Sadhan means to practice the processes by which you can reach the sadhya.
You should try to know actual meaning, which is in these words and letters. Sa-dha-na. First divide it into two. Sa-dhan. What is the meaning of dhan?
Wealth.
Wealth. And sa, by which we can attain that
wealth.
What is that wealth? We want?
Krishna.
Krishna Prem. You want? Krishna Prem?
Yes.
You want? You want? All want?
Yes. Yes.
You also? Yes. Then, what should we do? Sadhana. You should sadha. Sadha means?
Handle.
Eh?
Handle.
And for that. sadhanas, to practice sadh. And by that sadh you will have that dhan. And that very process is sadhana. We can give the wealth of Krishna devotion love. And if you are not doing then, what? By mouth you are telling, but actually you are not doing. You don't want that. If a man is in Rajagun, what is Rajagun? The sixth thing. Bachovek, Manasaha. What is Bachovek?
Controlling the urge to speak. Controlling the desire to speak.
Like?
If Bachovek means to have discussions or talk about things that aren't related to Krishna, or that...
Abuse anything? Anyone?
Yes, that's also...
If I'm abusing him, rascal, to any lady, prostitute, and telling other things, which we should not do, then I think that this person is a rascal, and he is prostitute, because he has no command on his tongue. No? Understand?
Yes.
So how we can command on our tongue? How? And if you are not commanding, what comes? And we are totally gulam of
slave
of this krodh, kam and lust
enemies.
Then can we achieve that highest kind of wealth?
No.
For little things like this, itching, we are lost in. So we are so much a rascal. If we have so much anger and lust, and we cannot control on our tongue. So we should try. How you can? Oh, without help of pure devotees, you cannot. So first you should surrender in any living guru. If you want to have that wealth, so high class of wealth in whole world, in three worlds, so rare, then you should
surrender
to anyone. If Gurudev, okay, now Shiksha Guru, Bhajan Guru. Have you any Bhajan Guru or Shiksha Guru?
I have Shiksha Guru, but no Bhajan Guru, because I am not doing Bhajan.
But you want?
I want.
You?
Yes.
Have you surrendered to any Shiksha Guru?
Trying.
Oh.
Always trying? All life? Have you surrendered? And then he will quickly help you. And if you have not surrendered, that Guru will not take. So all should like to. Any loving Guru, whether he is Shiksha Guru, Diksha Guru, Bhajan Guru, all are same. Sometimes Diksha Guru cannot tell. There are so many reasons. And if he tells, then he is Siksha and Bhajan Guru both. And he is so powerful. And if he has no time, and he always thinking in Bhajan, then, and after his departure, a Bhajan Guru should be there. And we should, as much we have surrendered ourselves in my Diksha Guru, we should also there, that he should control. He will save us. So first surrender. And what he is telling, we should try to obey. Then he will save from this Bacho-Vegam. This is the root of all evils, Bacho-Vegam. It comes from
uncontrolled.
Uncontrolled tongue. And she has no bone. No?
Backbone. Always
and
moving.
And she is uncontrolled. And she is the root of all evils.
So don't try to misuse this time. Try to control. First, you should take a vow that from today we will control our
tongue.
You should raise your hands that who are doing taking vow for this. You should fully, like this. With whole heart you should all take vow that we will what?
Control the tongue and the speech.
If I am not able, I am not so strong, then I will surrender.
Take help.
I surrender. But knowingly I will not do like this. And if this is not there, then anger will not come. Vacho begam manasaha, then krodha begam. It is. But root is that tongue. And from this it comes what?
Anger.
Why? Because we have so many lusty things. We have so much desires to taste this world. We don't want to serve Krishna and Gurudev. If we will try like this, oh, Gurudev, I have surrendered you. Like Arjun, he told that, oh, I have surrendered you. What he will tell, I will totally follow, and he followed. So I want that you should all try to follow like this. Don't do anything. Only try to serve Krishna as I am giving guidance. Then you will see in a very quickly, very soon, you will develop. But if you are not doing like so, then you are ruining yourself. You are your own the enemy of you.
Your own enemy.
Vacho begam manasaha krodha begam. Krodha begam, it is the root of all things. This is our enemy. Or really enemy which we know is not really enemy. Yudhishthira Maharaj never thought that Duryodhana is the enemy. Mm. What he thought? His interior, anything, Rajagun and all these are their enemy. And totally he has nothing. He has something. But he disobeyed Krishna. You know when? You know?
Yes, he told lies.
Eh?
He told lies.
Speak a lie.
He told him to say that Ashvatthama is dead.
Oh, then, that's right. What he was doing?
Then he hesitated. He said that
I never
spoke lie in my life.
But he did not have so much a strong belief on Krishna that he cannot
reconcile.
No, he will not. Krishna
follow
will not,
the order of Krishna.
He will never tell lie.
False.
But Arjun, what he told, and at once he gave anything he Krishna wanted. Like Vasudeva did. He is the example of na dharmam niruttam sarupam. So if you want to be saved, try to conquer your this thing, very bad enemy. And that is, I am myself, enemy of myself. My anger, lust and all these things are. So you should all bow like this. I will never be angry. Charity begins from home. So we should try to follow Rupa Goswami. If you want that wealth. Those who is chanting name once in a life. What she do? What? If anyone is chanting, that this will not do. This will do. Try to take it in heart and take a vow. This it cannot take vow. Never. It will not help. Never it will help. So try to take here what I am telling. If you want Krishna praying, if you want to develop your peace, oh, this black will cheat you. And cheating, even up till now he is cheating. You are using all these things. Try to use this. Krishna has given a very beautiful, this strong
machine.
So,
if someone is chanting one name,
Duryodhana,
If someone chants one name, you said what we should do.
At least to try to. And if he is initiated, what is the meaning of initiation? If he has some relation with Krishna now, and his names are now out of Namabhas, even no offense, nothing, and then you should hold Dandavat with heart, and those who have left, given up anger, lust and all these things, and always chanting, and by seeing them, if Krishna name is coming automatically in your heart, then you should see that, oh, he is Uttam Mahabhagavan. For your all senses from, you should try to serve him with life and soul. Don't differentiate that he is in or not my guru line. It has not only for this. Only for Kanishtha Adhikari it has been told that this is, oh, in guru line, in this line. So, we should try to follow all these things. And if you are not following, then you are helping your enemy to kill him. So, you should try to follow all these things. So, if anyone is chanting name, he is worshipping Krishna, he is helping in my Krishna
consciousness,
he is our friend. And he should be honored. You know Krishna and Radha? Who is serving more? Krishna is serving or Radha is serving? Both each other, not less. Radha, from the core of his lakhs and lakhs heart, he is taking arati of the Krishna feet's nails.
Border,
no. Only the lights.
The light effulgence from the tonic.
By lakhs and lakhs.
Lights.
And Krishna, what doing? He is taking the lotus feet of Radhika on his head and taking that
red
light here, kumkum, and he thinks that I am successful, my life is successful. So we should behave like this. Especially if our children are like this, our wife is like this, my God, brothers, I believe. We should not think that our wife is like a toy. It's a matter. No? Never. You said that if they are chanting, remembering Krishna and helping in and doing anything, they should be honored and they should be served. I served. Anyone who is chanting, remembering. From my heart, core of heart, I want to serve them. I have left Vrindavan, you know. I am coming here, why? Only to help them, those who want to serve Krishna. So they are our worshipable. If they are chanting one name, we should not be angry to them. We should take off all these things. I will not speak any cruel words to anyone. I will not be to anyone. If my hands is going to do, I will cut my hand. This is my enemy. If my tongue is going to do, I should punish myself, not to others. You should always remember one shloka. Tatte nukampam. You remember? You should remember all these things. Only chanting of name will not do. Only tilak will not do. Only some hearing and slokas will not do. Only kirtan will not do. This is not kirtan. If you are not obeying all these things and doing kirtan, it is like amusement.
and offensive. So we should try to know all these things, to obey all these orders of Rupa Goswami or Gurus, that we should honor. And charity begins from home. In Mathura, I have told all the householders, wives, that I want a report of 7 days, that whether your husbands are doing anything wrong with you or not. They are chastising, or they are abusing you, or doing anything nonsense, then they are offending themselves. So I want a report from them. And now they are all happy. Now they are, have some fear. And they have taken vow that I will we will respect all to our wives, children, and all devotees, all friends, those who are chanting, remembering. Never to beat them, never to
abuse.
Always try to control
tongue.
6 things. What?
Tongue, mind, anger,
vachavegam,
tongue, belly.
Also, to this also. So you should try to follow it. What is the time now? It is about
one.
So I have no time. I wanted to speak so many things to help you. But I was speaking only to other persons, not to you. So from beginning you should try to. From today, don't beat anyone. If you are angry, then our anger should be punished. We should be punished. If you are telling, abusing, doing anything from then you should try at once to stop. If you want to do bhajan, or you should go to work. Otherwise, offending. If anyone knowingly doing, then it is offense. And if a person is unknowingly doing, then it is
sin.
What?
Sin.
Abhas.
Semblance.
Semblance. Namabhas. And if you are doing knowingly this, and I think that in so many years you know all things. What is bad and what is good. What is to be taken, helpful and not...
Favorable and unfavorable.
You know, so you should strictly follow this. What I have told, you should take a vow for this, all I want, and then be with me. Otherwise, I don't want. We should be very strict. Our life is so precious. We should not
waste
a little time for this. So we should do like this, always chanting, remembering, following the principles of our Holy Master Mahaprabhu and Rupa Goswami and thus all Goswamis, Bhaktivinoda Thakur,
Guru Parampara,
Srila Prabhupada and all Swamiji. Has he not told what I am telling?
Exactly.
So if you are not obeying all these things, then you are doing offenses to your Lord's Guru. So today, I want this. Now I am going from here to Australia. So I want that you should take bow, that we will follow what you have told. And you should raise hand that we are. Quickly, all, then I will be happy. I don't want money. I am not coming for money. Oh, he is helping me so much now. First he, what name? Prankishore Prabhu helped me so much. I never expected. And now they are helping so much. I don't want to beg anywhere. Oh, Krishna is giving from the roof.
From breaking the roof.
Breaking the roof, Krishna is giving. So And I know that if you are doing like me, and Krishna will give. Where you are, he will
open the roof.
Open the roof and he will give. He will give shortly. Don't be like that. So I will take report from friends, from devotees, from wives, from husbands, that all you are
obeying
or not.
Following your vows.
This is not my order, but it is the order of Mahaprabhu. You are following the order of Mahaprabhu, Srila Rupa Goswami or Guru Parampara, your Gurudev. So, I will be happy if you are doing so. And it is not for me. The gain will come with you. For you. Gaur Prama. You should also give me report. 7 days report I want. After 7 days I want report that who is behaving, misbehaving, how doing. And also I will take from others also. And if I will hear, then I will tell Rupa Goswami
and Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu to do take very serious action.
Yes.
Mahaprabhu
will take report.
Oh, I will also take report against him also.
I need many, many papers.
Yeah. Yes.
Big pile of paper.
But I will receive without paper. Oh, you should give report. Rafi is doing anything.
Definitely.
Okay. So you should chant more and develop your Krishna
taxation. There is some books also.
She is here, she can help you.
There are so many.
You can help them.